No, she's a baby.
Hey, what's good, niggas out there? YouTube. I got shit to say about fucking Lil Wayne's song, man. I'm thinking this shit was just fucking whack, bruh. You know what I'm saying? He could have done better. Tell the truth, that nigga didn't really go too hard in that song, even though it's supposed to be a love song. It sounded like more like poetry. You mean it wasn't a fucking love song? That wasn't even the song he's supposed to be making. I'm thinking he didn't even write that shit. I think somebody else wrote that shit for him. Matter of fact, I don't really listen to Lil Wayne anymore, so, you know, that's that. But the reason why I don't listen to him no more, because I found out what he said about somebody when he was beating with him, and he said he'll kill his family, he'll kill a newborn baby, he don't give a fuck. That's exactly what he said. So after that point on, I don't really listen to Lil Wayne like that. But I still respect the man as a rapper, because, you know, can't ever lose his, well, you can lose respect for people, but when somebody deserves respect, you give them respect when it's there, you know what I'm saying? And that's about it, man. But other than that, that nigga's song is fucking whack, bro. I don't like that shit. I mean, who says how to love 100 times in a fucking song? That's a motherfucking poet. That's not a fucking song, man. That's a poetry. That's poetry, bro. You know what I'm saying? And we have these old rappers talking about how motherfuckers, the new motherfuckers, bringing down the game. Well, we got old motherfuckers doing the same thing the new motherfuckers doing. That's the shit, man. You know what I'm saying? And I don't really appreciate that shit. For them to say some shit like that. So, you know, it's all good. I mean, other than that, man, everything is okay, you know. But I still think Lil Wayne's song is fucking gay. That's trash. And I would personally do a freestyle over his beat to make this shit sound a little bit gangster, because nobody wants to fucking hear this lovey-dovey shit all the time. Motherfuckers nowadays are not in fucking love, because a lot of fucking women and men are doing things they're not supposed to be doing. This motherfucker come out with love songs like it's supposed to be made and shit, you know what I'm saying? This shit fucking wrong, but yeah, man, you know, if you like what I'm saying, go ahead and like it, you feel me? But if you don't, go ahead and you dislike my video if you want. It doesn't really matter. Just that I'm trying to prove a point. And the people that agree with what I'm saying, you know, they agree. If you disagree, leave a comment if you want. Don't, you know. It's all that. And with that saying, I'm out this bitch. Subscribe to my channel if you like.